Go again.
Hey, Jared, where are you? Last I heard, you were in China.
That was a year ago. I'm in Brooklyn now.
Oh, God, I'm so out of touch.
Good night, my darling.
Emma's here.
Robert's gone drunk with power.
Oh no, he can hear you. He's finishing.
Yeah. This is the first screen. Second screen.
Hey, it's well done.
Third screen.
Oh, here we go.
Robert Fernandez for the beautiful live music. All right, everyone, welcome to the third weekly Do the Virtual Clown Show. I think that's the title. Welcome, we're so glad to have you here. I wanna give you a little tour of how tonight is going to work. So last week, I, as the host, muted and unmuted the audience for each performance, but we're not gonna do that tonight. So we are going to keep you live unless you want to be muted, so you can control your own mic. Otherwise, keep it on and we'll be able to hear your laughter and you can interact if you want. There'll be one show where we'll specifically ask for interaction, but this is a clown show, so participate when you want. It's really important, since we aren't using mute, that you pin the performer. So the way to pin a performer is I will tell you their name. For instance, you can, I'll say pin Francesca. So you can scroll. So you can scroll through the screen, you find Francesca, you put your mouse over her photo, and then you go to the top left, top right corner, those three little dots, you click on that, and then you can pin video. So that's the way for you to control whose screen is the biggest. So we'll say pin the performer, that will happen. Also, we're recording the show tonight for really who knows why, but we are. So just wanted to let you know that. We do this weekly, as I said, Michael Galligan. Where's Michael? Wave, Michael. Okay. Hi, Michael. Oh, there he is. Michael Gallick and I are producing this together and co-hosting, and if you want to perform at any point, just reach out to us. It's easy to find us. Also, I wanted to alert you to the chat feature in Zoom. It's a great way to participate, as people are already doing, so you can chat privately or with the whole group, and that's a super fun thing to do. And let me see if there's anything else. The show will be about an hour long.
A video.
Come and go whenever you want.
Take a picture of this.
And also, I did just want to say that it's a really scary time right now, and I know some of our friends are getting sick, and some of our friends are working on the front lines of this, and I want to acknowledge them. And I also just want to acknowledge all of you for being here. I'm really thankful that this community is coming together in this weird way. And it's really nice to see your faces, which is why we want to do Zoom and rather than a live stream so that we can see all of you. So scroll through and see all these faces and it will make you feel better, making me feel better. Yeah. So to get us started, I want to introduce you to Michael G. So pin Michael G. Here we go.
Right over Michael here. G. Hey. Just waving. Hey everybody. Yeah, it's really great to be here. I just want to get the night started with something fun, something I've been working on. The place I'm staying right now, I'm really lucky, has a dance studio. So I've been able to really like work on my craft.
Work on your craft.
It's a little dangerous. So I just want to let you know, like, it's going to be a little scary, but I'm okay. I'm well experienced. So I just want to ask if everybody could go now pin a different camera. It's called Michael Dance Camera.
Clever.
And we're going to get started.
Oh, there it is.
Where is, oh, I see it. Oh, there
just
it
keep
is
going. Yeah.
Okay. I found
it. Finding Michael Dance Camera.
I found you, Michael Dance Camera.
Ooh, where's Michael Dance Camera?
What does it look like?
it's like an iPhone. So it's like a skinny.
There are two red tendrils in the frame.
I found it.
How do we get out of your regular frame?
I found it.
If you pin the new video, it'll do it automatically.
But we can't see the whole screen.
So we'll just see the one. You'll just see the one you pin. Oh, it's starting.
Here he comes.
Oh, brilliant.
Guys, did everybody find it okay?
Yes.
Cool. So, yeah, like I said, pretty dangerous craft. I'm just going to take a drink of water from the ground before I start.
Good ass.
My back's not what it used to be, you know?
Oh, yeah.
I'm going to put it back down on the ground. And yeah, I just have a little song ready, so just going to turn that on, and then you guys just enjoy. Oh, it's really far off stage.
This is great.
This is great.
Oh God.
Oh, aerial work.
Aerial work. Wow.
You're so strong.
Wow.
One of the girls.
Wow. He's the chandelier, guys.
Wow. Oh.
Spider-Man.
Wow.
Wow.
I want to be Mary Parker.
You're the really big son.
Are you okay?
Are you okay?
Ow. I'm good.
Oh no.
He has to turn the thing on before we can pin.
There we go.
Wow.
Like I said, sort of progress. all right, are moving right along. We've got our next performer tonight. Next up, Martina. So everybody could find Martina Lundstrom. And tonight, Martina is singing.
Hi, Martina.
Yay.
Oh.
Yay. Do I pin myself too?
Only if you want to see start. Yourself.
Just go.
Okay, just start. Just do it. I and la 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 la. La 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 la. This is a song by Haydn that I learned from my Swedish choir leader. 4 years ago. And I am done now. Goodbye.
Thank you, Martina. That was lovely. Oh, all right. Well, thank you, Martina. Up next, we have Charee Monroy doing a new late night talk show.
Woo!
Ooh, woo!
Oh, pin.
Charee.
Spelled Charee.
Yes. Yes.
There she is.
Oh, yeah.
She's going in her
She's
closet.
She's getting in the closet. Pin. Sorry.
Where's Sherry?
In the closet.
Why? Why can't it connect?
Can you not connect?
Folks, we're experiencing the show that Angie's gonna be.
Is everyone okay now?
Yeah, there's one rogue,
I got you,
sorry. Older person, I think.
Welcome to the late show. I'm your host, Charee Monroy.
This is
my co-host. This is the clump of hair. Oh god. This is the clump of hair that I call
head. This is the clown.
Welcome, Harry. Harry, everyone.
Hey, Harry.
Harry has a clump.
This is cute.
Awesome.
And now the TV show.
Next up, the weather. It was 70 degrees in the closet. No rain.
So oh my god, Merritt, look at this.
Right. No wind as well. Well, wind, right, Harry?
What?
Yes, I'm done in your room.
Harry has a little bit of wind. Harry, so that's fun in a closet. Well, on to the news.
Hey, I need some eggs and yolk.
He's not on yet.
Right? No one, don't.
He said we might have a bad connection. This is so good.
Late show. okay, I also, 2 p.m., I shared some banana bread with my roommate.
I'll tell you.
Can everyone hear me?
No.
Sometimes.
Sort of.
Someone is talking.
There are a bunch of people who are talking.
Yeah.
Okay.
I tried to find them and mute them. Keep going.
The banana bread. I gave my roommate some banana bread. I made too much. I thought about tweezing my eyebrows, but then I didn't. Now I'm here because that's how time works. I haven't worn deodorant in about 2 weeks. Now, help me welcome a very special guest, Michael Galligan.
It's going good. Sorry, thanks.
Who's cooking?
Michael, what did you do today?
Today I went for a walk. I ate soup.
Wait.
With croutons.
Michael, we're gonna get back to the soup. But for the walk, did you see anything fun?
Did I see anything what?
Fun, you know, fun.
Fun? A dog that I really like.
Oh my god, what did it look like?
He's a dachshund, mixed with like maybe like a sort of terrier kind of thing. He's just a perfect dog.
That sounds so cute. Okay, about the soup. Did you like the soup?
The soup is very good, yeah.
Okay, good. When was the last time you went outside? Oh, today. You just answered that.
Yeah, sorry, I'm maybe not a good, yeah.
When was the last time you got groceries?
What kind of groceries?
Literally just anything. When did you last go to a grocery store?
Probably last Thursday.
Oh, all right. Well, Michael, it's been a pleasure.
The pleasure is all mine.
Guys, heard it here first. We're sponsoring Big Scraper Love. It smells very it's good. Try some out.
All right, thank you, Charee, for your great late night show. We're all up to date on the world. Now, next on the lineup, we have Diana DiCostanzo. She has a song. She's checking in about quarantine. And her name on the thing is Diana.
Yes, hello. Hi. Giving you time to find me. I just want to make sure everyone can hear me as well so that you can hear the lyrics. If not, maybe Julie, I might request a kind of blanket mute because there's some background noise going on, but okay. We can see how it goes. Basically, I just wanted to check in from quarantine to let you all know how I'm doing. I'm doing very well. I hope you are too. So I wrote a little song called Quarantine is Going Fine.
(Clears
going fine. It's just me, myself, and I. For now, it is all right. Quarantine is going fine. Quarantine is going fine. Staying safe, staying inside. Waiting for this to all subside. Quarantine is going fine. Quarantine is going fine. Why would you think otherwise? Is it because I said on Facebook we all might die? No, quarantine is going fine. No, really, it is fine. I'm not paying it any mind. You know what helps is all the wine. Quarantine is going fine. Quarantine is going fine. I haven't started losing my mind. So I had a tea party with my stuffed animals. Why? Quarantine is going fine. Quarantine is going fine. I wash my hands, then sanitize, then wash them again when they are dry. Quarantine is going fine. No, guys, really, it is fine. Like, why would I even lie? If you think that, you must be high. Because quarantine is going fine. Quarantine is going fine. Though I'll admit it's a bit of a ride. So what if I lock my roommates outside? Quarantine is going fine. Quarantine is going fine. I'm not at all terrified, and it's not like the end is nigh. Quarantine is going fine, but don't you believe me that it's fine? Are you paranoid? Is that why? You're overthinking, all right? Because quarantine is going fine. Quarantine is going fine. I'm doing great, getting by. Definitely not about to cry. Quarantine is going fine. All right, fine, okay. I lied. It's really not that fine, because I can't sleep at night, and my roommates have forced their way back inside, so I'm in my room trying to hide, and I built a barricade real high, but guess what? I forgot all the wine, and my stuffed animals have mutiny in their eyes, so if this is the way I die, tell my family all goodbye. I've lived a very happy life, but this is the end of the line, but other than that, quarantine is going fine.
I'm
thank you.
Sounding great, oh. Diana. Thank you.
Oh. Thank you.
Oh, yeah. A big sigh after that. Oh. All right. Up next, we have another original song. I'm going to use my Irish accent to pronounce this name. Next up is Steve Meehan. Steve Meehan. So look for Steve Meehan.
Meehan.
There he is.
Where's Steve? Oh, there we go.
Wash your hands, everybody says along. Wash your hands. Wash your hands. Wash your hands, everybody says along. Wash your hands. I thought no one would. You weren't supposed to see that I don't have pants on. Okay. Hey, everyone.
Hey,
my name's Steve. Thanks so much for joining me tonight. Wow, it's nighttime. We have a very special show. We're gonna sing a twist on an old classic that we all know and love, okay? And it all has to do with washing your hands. Okay, so what you need is some soap, some water, and your hands, okay? Here we go. If you're happy and you know it, wash your hands. If you're happy and you know it, wash your hands. So everyone see me?
Yes, yes, we see you.
Oh.
Oh.
I touched the computer, so I gotta start over.
Oh, okay.
Okay, here we go. One, two, three. If you're happy,
wash your hands.
If you're happy,
oh,
you're
oh.
Oh, oh, so cute.
Oh.
Sorry, everyone. I touched my nose. You all saw that. I gotta start over. Okay. Third time's the charm. All right, here we go. That was quite a sneeze. I'm sorry, everyone. You can do this. You can wash your hands.
Yes, Steve, you can do it.
Okay, thanks, everyone. Thank you. Okay, let's start again. Everything's okay. Let's wash our hands. Okay. One, two, three. Maria, I'm doing. hi everyone. This is Maria.
Hi Maria.
Hey Maria.
You can sit here if you want.
Oh no, here you can take it.
Oh no, I can't. I'm not supposed to touch anything. I keep touching things. No, I'm washing my hands. So. I'm sorry. What's up?
Should I read it to you?
Yeah, please, read it.
okay. Hi, Steve. We spent all our money on toilet paper, so we don't have any money to send you.
What? Is this from my mom and dad?
Yeah, it's from your parents. don't come home because we've turned your room into a workout room.
Oh, workout room?
Also, we're watching your show. Oh, hi!
Oh, hey, Mom and Dad! If you're watching!
We're very disappointed in you. Put some pants on.
Put the pants? I didn't know. I'm sorry.
My mom texted me earlier. This is good. Her place in the country opened up. So.
Oh, we could go to Maria's mom's house. Great!
Yeah, She's watching too, and she saw you sneeze, so she asked if you could just stay here in New York and
just you, not me.
Sorry.
Oh no, that's fine. Yeah, I mean, I did sneeze. I love you too. okay. Well, that's fine. Let's just keep going, you know? All right. Let's try this again. If you're happy and you know it, your hands. If you're happy. Why isn't this sudsing? There's no suds. I don't.
Butter.
What?
Oh! No!
It's cheese.
Oh!
I've been washing my hands with cheese.
Ew.
Bad cheese. Okay, we can do this. We're gonna wash our hands. I hate that first song though, it's so bad. It's a stupid song. I'm changing the lyrics. I'm changing them. If you're lonely and you know it, watch.
I'm sorry. This is my computer for work. I need it for Zoom conference.
But I'm doing my show.
Sorry. Sorry. Bye.
Yay! Oh,
that's so cute.
Oh, wow.
All right. Next up, we've got. Oh, we've got an interlude next.
Ooh. Yes.
So yeah, I think you all know probably by now, I love the power of dance. We did this last week and it was very successful, impromptu virtual dance party. So what this really depends on is your participation. please feel free to express yourself. This song is a new song that I was shown to by a friend. I think it really encapsulates like a future feeling that we're gonna have once all this is over. So that being said, we just screen share real quick. We'll see if this works here. Yep.
Oh my God.
Pump it.
Yeah, louder, louder.
Yeah. Outside I feel so alive.
Yeah.
Look up and look at the sky.
Oh yeah, being outside feels so good to me. I listen to the birds that are singing in the trees. Me and my friends, we go playing. Found a couple rocks underwater in the creek. The grass feels funny when I touch it with my hands. Watch me move this dirt, watch me move the sand. I just saw a butterfly, I just found a bug. And I just found some pretty rocks in the hole I dug. Yeah.
I'm gonna go play outside.
Yeah.
Michael, make it louder.
I can't go any louder.
No, that's because you didn't share the computer sound.
Is everybody on there?
This is a total flop.
Oh no.
No.
Make it louder.
Can people not hear it?
I can.
Oh.
I can hear it. Not great though.
Stay bored, there's too many things I like.
I'm trying to screen share.
But same as system.
No, you have to sound share.
Oh no, wait, yeah. I think I know what I did wrong.
Tyler.
Yeah.
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 Look up and look at the sky. Yeah.
I'm gonna go play outside.
Yeah.
The sun is shining so bright.
Yeah.
Outside I feel so alive.
Yeah.
Look up and look
no
at
sound.
The sky.
There's no sound.
I have sound.
They have
I don't have sound.
I do not have sound. I can hear you talking. No music.
I hear I love my mom. This, is just like
this song is dedicated.
I hope they're recording this now.
To Gideon.
I have no sound either.
It's called I Love My Mom.
There is
I love my mom. I love my mom. I love my mom. I love my mom.
Julia still has it.
Some of them are having a lot of fun.
Let's
just talk to the dog.
I love my mom.
They're having fun.
Am I the only one?
Michael doesn't care. Michael's dancing outside.
Jared,
okay.
What are you
doing? I've stopped it.
Oh yeah, it's over.
All right, that was our intermission dance party. Thank you, Michael G.
Oh my God.
Next week will be better, hopefully.
Last week was good,
you know. We always can improve. All right, up next, we have Gail Weinstein. So everyone, please. Gail.
Hi.
Everyone look for Gail. She's got a yoga mat on the ground.
I am not there yet. Oh, I see it. I see it.
I hope you're spoofing all the yoga videos we gotta make.
All right, so pin Gail. Here we go, Gail.
No sound.
We hear you.
Oh, I hear
sorry.
You.
Sorry.
I'm not so sure about that. Till there's none. But I'm stuck with a day that's gray and lonely. Stick up your chin and grin. No, that's wrong. I've had 3 weeks of days that were gray and lonely. Don't expect me to stick up my chin and grin. What? Oh my goodness, you're there. You came to visit me. I thought it was you were coming. I even prepared something for you I'm sure you would like. Come. We can have a party. Where are you? You're not coming in? You're stuck in there?
Yeah, we're on the internet.
There's a man that teaches me exercises every morning. And he tells me to lay down on the mat. And he tells me to lift my leg over and back and up and down. But I don't know if I'm doing it right. And all he's doing is giving instructions. And sometimes I'm like this and he tells me to do this and I don't know what to do. I really don't know. A day that's gray and lonely. I've had so many tomorrows. How can I stick up my chin? And how can I grin? What should I do? Let's see what this is. What's that? It's just a balloon. It's about time you took me out of there. Oh my goodness. You got me? I got you. Let's see what I can make out of you. Okay. I got to do it carefully. Lots of people watching us. Gotta do it. Oh, it's okay. It'll be easy. Don't worry. So what are you gonna make out of me? I don't know yet. Let me think about it. Let me see. Oh my goodness. Here you are. Okay. Now what are you gonna do? Well, I can take you. And I can fold you here. And I can fold you. Ah! Don't worry about it. It's okay. I want to be able to do exercises with you. Relax. It's okay. Okay, little by little, we'll get there. Nice color, green, right? Okay, I have a name for myself, but I first gotta see you. Who are you? Oh, let me see what I can do about that. Let me just see. Oh, here you are. I gave you some eyes. You see my new friend? He's so nice. She's so nice. Polly? Suki Corona Polly? No, that maybe that's your middle name, Corona, because we're all got Corona. Ah, let me see what I can do for you, Polly, to be Theroni. Let's see what I can do. Here you are.
Wow.
I got you. I got somebody I can love. I don't want to be loved. I want to fly. Hi. But this was supposed to be my friend. And I want her to be with me. Lady, I don't know what you're talking about. Sweetie, I made you so that I could have company. You know, this flower's blooming outside, and I don't know where they are. I can't see. There's birds chirping, and I don't understand them, right? And I just would have liked to have you with me. You could help me with my exercises. Tell me what to do when I can't see the man in the box. I don't know. I'm going to go. I got to get out of here. I can't be locked up. I thought the same thing. What should I do, everybody? Should I give her...
Let her go. Let her go.
Let her go.
Oh.
Yeah. Let her go.
No.
Let her go.
Let her go.
Trapper.
Have her freedom. But can you do me one favor?
Pop her.
Can you do me one favor?
Pop her.
No, I wouldn't do that. I'm going to do one favor, please. One favor, please. When you go, you know, tomorrow, like the song said, could you come back with a flower for me? I want to see what it's like out there. And maybe if you meet some friends, she'll come back and sing for me, and they'll all sing for me. Wouldn't that be great? Okay, bye. 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 But now I'm all by myself. But no, I'm not. I'm with you. And maybe tomorrow I can make another animal to be with me. So maybe you'll sing with me. The sun'll come out tomorrow. Bet you
at your bottom dollar that tomorrow
there'll be sun. Just thinking about tomorrow.
Takes away the sorrow.
Girl, there's no sun.
Hear it better if we just kind of like throw that mute button on, you know what I mean? Wow, great. I'm hearing nothing, which is a good sound. All right, so please, may I introduce the next performer? We all know, well, maybe we don't know, but the fact is the unspoken hero is the custodian out there. And right now we have a live camera streaming a custodian at work right now. So if you could all please pin Julio.
Julio!
Julio, you're muted.
All right, got it.
Nice.
Sorry, everyone.
Join the wrong meeting. I hope you stayed. I hope you stayed. All right, friends, up next we have something very special for you. We have Eva Cranky Pantz. And a little plug, Eva is going to be performing with the virtual Richmond Fringe Festival. That's on April 6th. So April 6th, there's an online fringe. Check it out.
Yeah.
Oh, April 3rd now. Great. Whatever, look at
Saturday. I hope I'm Saturday. I hope I am in. So if you can all go
okay.
To Eva Cranky Pantz video.
So different than Eva Cranky Pantz?
Yeah, video, it's all the way at the bottom with the octopus.
Great, so find the octopus, everyone, and pin that one.
Yay.
Oh, shoot.
Octopus or Eva Cranky Pantz?
Incorrect.
Eva Cranky Pantz video.
Cranky Pantz video.
The picture is an octopus.
Yeah, the picture is an octopus. So once you start that video, we can pin it. We can't pin it until you start it.
Oh, yeah.
There we go.
All right.
Here we go, Eva Cranky Pantz video.
Get this going.
And
let me know if you hear the sound.
Yes.
Good sound? Cool.
I don't understand. Pinky Pink's video.
Oh.
The time, 7:30 p.m. The zip, I'm down. Is 40 degrees Celsius. Latitude 73 degrees west. The depth is 10.5 feet below the level of the sea. These are the subaquatic adventures of the plankton. Around the divers of the subaquatic sea case, just beyond the circle of blood, night creatures stir uneasily, unaccustomed to the brightness. Deep sea explorers enter a well-ordered universe. Reported secrets. They must surrender to the unknown. And the bizarre.
Wow.
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 Eva, that's
so beautiful.
Oh,
yes. Whoa.
Wow.
Swimmer at best, never done scuba dive. I have serious doubts that she will succeed in this adventure, much less dive. I expect she will sink like potato to the bottom of the ocean depth. Okay. Au revoir.
Thank you.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Oh, it's scary, huh?
Accepting donations in Brooklyn.
Thank you, Pierre.
Yay. Oh. Bravo. Very good.
Tonight for our final performer, we are going to head over to, well, let me actually, I'll give you the background.
Yes, please.
Somewhere in Andrew's apartment is the cure, and we're all gonna find it together. So this is
band?
This is gonna be a choose your own adventure situation. So we're gonna need some decorum from the audience. When Andrew asks which adventure you'd like to choose, you may say it out loud. Is that right, Julia?
Yes, we're gonna try that out.
Okay.
So if everybody could please pin Andrew Hutner head. Andrew Hutner head.
In all Andrew caps. Hutner head.
Not Andrew Hutner one.
Not Andrew Hutner one.
Oh, no. Oh, there it is.
And remember, we're finding the cure. Capital the cure.
Oh, God. Paint, open window.
Paint,
paint,
paint, paint.
Keep painting, stop painting.
Keep painting.
Keep painting.
Keep painting.
Painting. Self portrait.
Keep painting. Stop painting.
Keep painting.
Painting. Painting. Keep painting.
Keep painting.
Get the cat. That's not an option.
Ready to know what kind of engagement. Yeah.
Keep painting. Stop
painting. Keep painting.
Painting. Painting. Painting.
Stop.
Keep painting.
Open window. Pet kitty.
Pet kitty.
Looks like a Manhattan.
Hello, kitty. Hello, kitty.
Aww.
Hello, kitty.
Aww. Aww. That's 15, I love you.
Pet kit, open window.
Open window.
Open window.
Open window.
Open window.
Pet that cat. Be careful.
Sing.
Pet that cat.
Close window.
Sing.
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 Sing. Sing. Sing.
Sing. Sing.
Sing. Sing.
Woke up in New York City. In a junky cheap hotel. Oh, and she took my money. to sleep me, you sleeping pillar. Keep singing, close window.
Keep singing.
You take your clothes off and go dancing in the rain. Make you live a crazy life of me. You go and dance like a bullet to your brain.
Singing from the camera. Sing in front of the camera.
No.
He's got it strapped to his head. He can't.
Pet the cat.
Turn around.
What is the cat?
Turn around. Turn around.
Turn around.
Turn around.
Oh.
Talk to father's ashes.
Yes.
Go in kitchen.
Oh, yeah. Ashes. Ashes.
Ashes.
Kitchen.
Oh.
Oh. Oh. No, Dad.
My dad.
No, don't open it.
Oh. Hey, no. Two bees go in kitchen.
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 To Patricia, make meatball.
Make meatball. Patricia. Patricia. Patricia.
Patricia.
Make meatball.
Patricia,
meatball.
Talk to the meatball like it's Patricia.
Meatball.
Wash hands.
Smell the meat.
That's not a well seasoned meatball.
Meatball.
Having help.
Make meatball.
Wash your hands.
Meatball's
coming. Wash your hands.
Wash your hands.
Wash your hands.
Wash your hands.
Use soap.
Use
soap.
Be responsible.
Chop garlic.
Drink alcohol.
Chop garlic.
Drink alcohol.
Yeah, wash your
hands. Drink alcohol. Woo! Shoot it back. Shoot it back. Drink the whole thing.
This is feeling like some Black Mirror shit now.
Oh my god, whoa.
Yes, Black Mirror.
Watch your glass. Throw it.
Smash!
What's happening?
Smash something.
Think to wash your hands.
Talk to Patricia.
Wash your hands.
Hello, Patricia. Hello. I love you, Patricia.
Look yourself in the mirror.
I love you. Keep talking to Patricia.
Yes.
Yes.
Patricia,
you are so beautiful.
Get them drunk.
I will not do that. Meatball?
Pour some whiskey on your pants.
No.
No, don't do that.
No, don't do that.
Meatball or what?
No, don't do that.
Drink the whiskey.
Turn around.
Turn around.
Oops. Hi, Dad. Hello?
Oh, you froze. Oh, there we go.
You're back now, Andrew.
Oh. What the fuck?
No. Be careful.
Excuse me. Who the fuck is this? Hi. Oh my fucking god.
Oh my god.
Secure the virus.
I didn't.
Offer her some whiskey.
Would you like some whiskey?
Feed him a meatball.
Give her dad.
Meatball.
Throw the meatball.
Throw
the meatball.
Cat. Let him pet the cat.
Andrew!
Oh my god.
You okay?
You need to find a cure.
What happens when you don't wash your hands with soap?
Andrew said we would know when it was over.
Yeah. I should have let it go a little bit longer.
Did the cat really run away?
I love you, Andrew.
Yay! Yay, there's Andrew! Woo! Yay!
You want to bow?
Yeah.
Hey. Who is Mr. Mask?
Okay, Madeline, what face should we make for our group photos?
Thank
oh
you.
My God.
It's group photo time.
I should have let it go.
Okay. everyone, if you want to show your face and we're going to take our finger to the septum, go like that, and then extend your hand so it's a little like sparkle hand. So if you have a red nail, it's best. You look like a clown. And then stick out your tongue. Then stick out your tongue. To the camera. Beautiful. Okay, beautiful. Like there's 3 pages, so keep doing it. You don't know what page you're on.
Julia, I'm taking it through.
Where the boogies at? Who the boogies mean?
Natural. Oh, yeah.
Well, everybody, that was the 3rd installment of the Do the Virtual Clown Show. Thank you, performers.
Good job, everyone.
Thank you, Michael Galligan, for co-hosting and producing. If you want to be in a show, if you want to perform, reach out to Michael or I. Do the Funny Show or Clown Gym. You'll find us on Instagram, Facebook, stay safe out there. Does anybody want to say anything?
I do.
Yeah, Madeline.
If you want to come to Clown Asana this weekend, I'm going on Zoom.
Yes. Hey,
Clown Asana on Zoom.
Oh, it's what is that? Going at the same time, and Clown I don't know how it's really going to be done, but it'll be done, and we'll have a good time. It'll be about community, truthfulness, being physically free, and playing with some emotional skills. It's on Zoom. Where's Clown Asana? On Zoom.
And then Michael and Merritt have their dance shows. Right?
We have our dance party.
Where should we find your
morning at 10? The link is here.
Okay, check the chat for a dance party link.
That'll be tomorrow morning.
Beautiful.
Yes,
team. All right. We love you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Bye.
Where's the after party?
There's a separate link for that.
End of the meeting. Bye.